I have an attitude, and that is that you never surrender to the disease.